crab apples out in the wood, little and bitter, yet little and good. The apples in orchard so rosy and fine are children of wild little apples like mine. The branches are laden and droop to the ground. The fairy fruit falls in a circle around. Now all you good children, come gather them up. They'll make you sweet jelly to spread when you sup. One little apple I'll catch for myself. I'll stew it and strain it to store on a shelf. In 4 or 5 acorn cups locked with a key, in a cupboard of mine at the root of the tree.